I'm J.L. Holdsworth, head strength coach at The Spot Athletics. Today I want to talk about the myth of pre-adolescent youth not weight training. We get a lot of questions that ask, do you have your young athletes weight train? And a lot of misconceptions about stunting growth or bad for them have been out there. Here at Spot Athletics, we have a policy that we will give anybody $1,000 if they can bring us just one study that shows that properly programmed and periodized training for young athletes causes any kind of stunt in their growth. It doesn't exist. Anyone who says that is holding on to old beliefs, because if it did exist, we'd be giving out $1,000 a lot. In fact, the American Medical Association, American Pediatrics Association, and the National Strength Conditioning Association all recommend that adolescents start weight training at 7 years old. There's been a huge base of studies that has shown that the younger the athletes start weight training, the better impact it has on injury prevention and sports performance. So make sure that you know what the facts are, come to the Spot Athletics, and we'll help teach you the right way to do things.